God is not pleased with this world today. He's going to lose this wicked praise and proclamation. But it's better.